This is a lima bean harvest here. That's what I got. But the trick is to choose them when they're fat enough. I don't know if you can see that. They need to be swollen, really. That's a Madagascar bean, lima. It's perennial. It grows on a fence here. That's the flowers. And it bears in winter here in Northern Rivers, New South Wales in Australia. That's very convenient for making a soup for winter. And the way to choose them, what I do, I rattle. I move it and then you can hear the... this one is probably ready. See, it's fat enough. You can see that? So I'm gonna pick it. There. And of course what you eat is not the shell, because it's quite dangerous actually. It's the bean inside it, yeah? Like I just showed you before. Like this one. What I picked here also is a dry one. Well, this one is a dry one for seed. Poppy. And that's the seeds here when they're ready. Sometimes there's up to 4 seeds inside. And this is a large lima, considerably larger than the tiny one you see in dryland tropics. So they're happy to grow on the fence. I can hear some dry one here. Here's one. That's a dry one. It rattles. That's the one. That's what you get from it.